positive person. Excuse me? You know this word, right? You just say about
value.
Value. What is value? Why people buy things? Why do you wanna do you have an iPhone?
No.
Oh, so you are out also. So anybody got an iPhone here? Okay. iPhone. Okay. What about iPhone? Nobody got an iPhone? Am I even wrong here? Okay, anybody got a mobile phone?
Yes.
Obvious. Why do you want a mobile phone? Huh? Want to be connected. Any other reason? No reason? Start. People buy something for a reason. She might want to be connected. You want to be cheap. You want to be stylish, okay? Different reason, but these reason equates to what? Value to you. If the mobile phone cannot get you connected, it's useless. If the mobile phone makes you a whole business, okay? Well, thank you, you won't buy. That is what you call value. The thing about this is, even if you're talking about the same mobile phone, different value leads to you. Right? Are you still in that last half an hour? So you talk about value meaning customer benefit. Customer by definition is a business. Okay. And the benefit has to be larger than cost. Right? If I want to get connected but I don't have $1,000, probably I won't be buying. Total definition, I'll go into this, market focus on customers. That's what we call marketing. Very simple term. Marketing is customer. Okay, this is a long definition, you can just include it. Marketing is a tool that I manage, managerial process by which individuals can grow from make from others. Just remember one word, values. Okay? That's the marketing. Integrated process through which an enterprise will create value for customers and strong and build strong customer relationships in order to capture value for customers. Okay. Marketing is used to what? You just read it off. Okay. Yeah. Those words might not be important, but the yellow underlying words are important. Who are we dealing with here? Customers, okay? If you don't know customers, there's no business. Forget about the SEC. Forget about it. Forget about the SEC. So we can forget it. So, talk about it. Gotta focus. The other part is, I only got 45 minutes, right? One end. Marketing deals with products, distribution, promotion, and price. You are in marketing, right? It's, I think the other way is. You mentioned about views. You mentioned about the views. Right? The four piece or the two piece or the three piece. Whatever you call it. Okay? So marketing deals with the four piece. Okay? So what are the four pieces? Okay. Well, distribution means place. Okay? Promotion and price. The four piece. Okay? So the marketing mix begins with the target market, customer focus. So when you design the project, okay, think about the social enterprise as the framework. But the first thing that you should concentrate yourself is who wants it. Okay, number one, ask yourself. Ask, if you got the answer, ask yourself, okay, who wants it? Okay? And the next question, why do they want it? Same product, talk about mobile phone, different needs. Think about why they are buying it. Get the reason. There might be more than one. Remember, there might be more than one. If there are more than one needs, a the chances of you to survive, we will oblige you. Okay? You don't want to produce a product or a service which only one person will or a few persons. Okay? You just want to have a larger number. So the chance of survival will be higher. Emphasize customer, I want to do myself again and again. That's the word that you have to have in your mind for the next few months. Customer. After you got the customer, then you talk about the four P's. Without the customer, forget about the four P's. Okay. So let's go through it just very briefly. Product. Think about the product or service. Okay, it's not a physical product, sometimes it's a service that you talk about. You got the product, you got to have the right price. People can afford it. Okay, I can have a mobile phone for $100,000 only to get me connected. Okay, people can afford that. That's the cost. Okay. So you have to set the price right. Now the price, you have to be the right price. Doesn't mean that you obviously people understand that if you charge too much, nobody wants it. Right? But if you charge too low, what happens? Not profitable, okay, you want to survive something. Maybe the other reason is low-end product, yes. The price actually dictates a lot of things. People think about. Okay, how much is the iPhone today? Anybody knows? $6,000. If I tell you I got an iPhone here which costs $150, how do you think? Are you going to jump on me and buy it? You would have dollars. You will think, how come it's so low? Steal it from somebody? Is it what you call a grocery store mouse? Okay? So you have to set the price. Right, I'm not telling you that you have to set the price low, but you have to set the right price. So don't put the price tag high, but don't put the price tag low. This has to be the right gap. Okay. Promotion, you have to let people know. Okay, without telling the story, nobody will know the story. So you have to do. And of course, distribution, and we call it place. Distribution is how will people get your product or service? How are they going to get it? Okay, this is what we call the distribution channel. You might, for instance, have retail shops. Open up all the retail shops. Or you have the retail shop, already the Broadway or the Welcome. You let them distribute. Okay, that is what we call it. Think about it. You have to let people get access or able to get the product and service. Okay? Otherwise, you will have great idea, great product, great service. People want it, you got the right price, but they can't get it because it's not. Okay. Marketing deals satisfying exchange relationships. What do you mean by exchange? Anybody give me some definition of exchange? You know what a sale is by definition? Sale, S-A-L-E, S-A-L-E. In Chinese, sale usually means two actions. Buy and sell. It's not just sell, it's buy and sell. You gotta have somebody gives you something and I will receive something from you. Usually it's money. Because you will have a common denominator, which is the money. I'll give you a product and service, you give you money. In the old days, when the money was not there, how do they do the exchange? I give you £2 and you give me two items.